I didn't run. Not because I didn't want to. More like I couldn't. Because when she looked at me, it felt like my feet were nailed to the floor.
What you do, Mira? You have a kind of wings nobody sees.
Like a bird? Oh no, not me.
Unless it's on a wren, maybe. Something brown and gray hops around those things up straw. Oh, if she could hear this, it's just rushing through my head as I stare at her gate.
You don't have to say anything.
Oh, thank God.